This is the primary audio circuit from Reuters.